I spoke to most of you already, and as we discussed, you know, there's about 85 million Americans that are suffering with hearing loss. And I started reading about laser light therapy about 4 years ago because I was having my own issues. My mom had horrible hair loss issues, and I started panicking when I was losing handfuls of hair in the shower. So I was looking at alternatives. So I started reading about the laser therapy, and I decided to purchase one myself. So I've been using it for about 3 years, and it's really changed my life in a lot of ways. You know, I have more confidence again, and it is heartbreaking. It's hair loss is really difficult, and especially for women. I mean, I think in today's society, for the most part, you know, it's more acceptable for men to lose their hair, even though they don't like it. But for women, you know, what's wrong with her? You know, and about 40% of people that have hair loss issues are women. So, you know, what's nice about laser light therapy, it goes great with SmartGraft. It goes great with PRP. What it does is it stimulates the base of the hair follicle, and it is really easy to use. So any dormant hair follicle, it will help rejuvenate that hair follicle. And it's a 30-minute treatment, 3 to 4 times a week. And so we have 3 home devices, which is nice. We also have an in-office device that's available. But the caps that we have different amounts of lasers in each one, just depending on what your client or patient needs. So we have an 82 laser device, we have a 202 laser device, and we have a 272. So if you look here, this one is our 82, and this one, we have 2 different size caps because, you know, we all have different shapes, different size shaped heads. So this is our larger one, and here is our smaller one. So this one actually has 82 lasers in it. This one has 202 lasers in it. So just depending on the needs of your client or your patient, you know, and then also the cost, you know, there's different costs depending on the amount of lasers they want. It is FDA cleared, which is really important to many people. We have clinical trials that prove that it really does work. I have a little display here on my screen that can show you, this was a double-blinded peer-reviewed clinical study that we did, and after 17 weeks you can see there's a hair count here of 97 hairs, and it went up to 152 in 17 weeks. So it really does help a lot of people. And again, it's a great product that would go well with hair restoration. It's good to use prior to surgery because it helps reduce inflammation, so you have a healthier scalp before you have surgery, and then post-surgery. It also helps the patients, it helps their hair retain the hair that was just transplanted, and also helps stimulate hair growth in all their other hair follicles as well. So it's a great product, and I've been working with Moz. We've teamed up to help all your clients. So if you have any questions for me, I know I talked to many of you already, but I'd be happy to help. Yes?
Just one question.
Yes.
Does this something that a cancer patient, like somebody who had lost her hair and after the surgery, is this something that can be offered to a person?
It is actually something that you can offer, because a lot of times the hair comes back in baby fine, and it actually helps strengthen. It can up to double the size of the shaft of the hair follicle, so it'll help strengthen the hair and help it even potentially grow in faster. Yeah, because in what your clients and the patients will see, usually after about 2 to 3 months, they'll see that you'll stop shedding. You'll notice that you will stop losing your hair, and the handfuls of hair won't be coming out anymore. It takes about 4 to 6 months is like the gestational period for a hair to actually form. So, so you'll generally see after about 4 to 6 months new hair growth. But prior to that, you'll see the shedding will stop, which then they'll feel their hair will be fuller and thicker. And then their hair, again, like what I said, their hair shaft can up to double in size. which is a really great thing. But it, again, it goes great with the smart graft. It goes great with PRP. And you know, we recommend if any of your clients are using anything else like minoxidil, not to stop using it, to continue using, you know, the alternatives. But yeah, it's a great product. Any other questions?